Hi, today we are unboxing the most anticipated smartphone of the year, Samsung Galaxy S10. When you first open the box, you see the S10 phone, the earphones, charging cable, charger, and adapter. Inside the box lid, there is a transparent case, and also a thin tray injector tool. Samsung Galaxy S10 has a 6.1-inch screen that's curved around the sides, so the screen goes right to the edges. So, S10 has more than 90% screen-to-body ratio for the best viewing experience. S10 is only 157 grams in weight and feels great in the hand. We have the exclusive green S10 version, and it has three cameras at the back and one front-facing camera that lights up as the screen turns on. So, you know what S10 looks like. Let's see how it performs. It has three camera modes: ultra wide, wide angle, and telephoto. The pro settings let you change the aperture and shutter speed, while the light focus mode lets you change the focus of the picture and depth of field. Now, let's look at the unlocking features of S10. There's an ultrasonic fingerprint sensor under the screen, and it's much more accurate than the light sensing ones in other phones. The wireless Powershare feature of S10 lets it function as a mobile battery and charges another phone wirelessly. See how it charges my iPhone. Another great feature of S10 is the ability to screen mirror to HDTVs, using EZCast 2 as a receiver. This lets you use S10's Miracast or Smart View function to wirelessly screen mirror to an EZCast 2 connect TV. If you like this video, please drop us a like and subscribe for more technology news.